the main reasons for this refresher course is to keep you up to date on the latest methods and weapons. This little gadget here dissolves metal electronically. Easy to conceal, extremely effective in times of danger.
That's when the danger usually starts.
I like my way better.
Now, if you ladies will follow me over here.
Somehow.
Lucky Linda.
Yes, imagine working on a field problem with him.
My sometime is now.
How do you like that? I didn't even get to squeeze the trigger.
Oh, when you say you're 38. You ain't just kidding.
It's not a gun, Mr. Helm. It's a new weapon they gave me, developed right here in our lab.
Developed pretty well.
Here, I'll show you. Mm-mm. If you'll turn around.
Are you aiming or just being modest?
I'm sorry I tricked you, Mr. Helm, but may I point out...
You already did.
That's why you're here, to become familiar with our latest equipment.
You're right. An agent should always keep abreast of the times.
You see, it's sewn right into the stays. A retractable gun barrel fires on contact.
Hey, that's some kind of crazy holster.
Well, I guess the lesson's over with for today. Now, where were we?
Oh, no, you don't. Those things come in pairs.
That's him. Really?
Matt Helm.
Don't shoot.
Help me. Help.
Whoa,
he's
honey.
Going to kill me.
It's all right,
please,
Sheila.
Please.
It's all right.
Sheila?
Please.
Sheila Summers?
Do you know her?
Yeah, we worked an assignment together. Don't you remember me, Matt Helm?
Come along, Sheila. Everything's all right. Come along. Atta girl.
She thinks every man's trying to kill her.
When I knew her, she'd kill him right back. What's the story?
That's what we'd like to know. She stumbled out of the jungle a few weeks ago. Beat up pretty bad, in deep shock. Can't remember anything. She's gonna be here a long time.
Long-distance call for you, Mr. Helm. Hop aboard. I go pretty fast. Better find something to hang on to.
Crazy.